So this one is Dhruva Nakshathiram Trailblazer. At least the Trailblazer I can read pretty easily, but the Dhruva is kind of difficult for me. This just feels like a special operative team. I don't know how I feel about her kicking a dude far away, but she was running, so maybe she didn't get a running start. But yeah, the freaking mohawk. It just seems like one of those, what is it, team? A-team? The A-team type films where it's a group of people who are like losers. Honestly, I hope it's more like Losers, because Losers is a good movie, which is about a recluse group of... It's just funny. It's funny, and it's an action movie on top of it. Now, this one hopefully has comedic elements, but it just looks action-packed. Okay, Polestar. I guess that's a company, or is that what it's called? Is that what it's called? And I'm just reading it. It's actual. So Polestar, whatever that is, or they were just singing that. But yeah, that one just seems very action packed. I'm hoping because it looks like it's a team dynamic, and I like those films if they go the comedic route, because I'm not a fan of the original A-Team was comedic, and then they went the live action route, or not live action, they went the movie route, which had an aspect of comedy, but I think it tried to go more I don't know, it didn't do well. I remember watching it once and I was like, I don't care for it. But yeah, this is yeah, this one just seems, I hope they have a comedic aspect with the team. As long as they have that, I'm okay with it.